Hi, it's Mitch from Pickdawgz.com here with your free pick in the Magic at Suns NBA matchup on Thursday, March 16, 2023. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. We do free picks every day, sportschatplace.com, Pickdawgz.com, right here on YouTube, as well as across social media and our live shows. And when you give out that many free picks, you're bound to like some games more than others. And to find out which games those are, as well as to get best bets from the world's best handicappers, head on over to our website, pickdawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. But let's get to this one. We've got the Suns taking on the Magic, and the Suns have now lost three consecutive games after losing to the Warriors and the Bucks, who are two teams that could play in the NBA Finals in their last two games, and the Kings before that, who have been one of the top teams in the Western Conference. So it has been a tough slate of games here for the Phoenix Suns. Meanwhile, the Magic starting to play into form here, losing four of their last five games, losing last time out, getting crushed by the San Antonio Spurs of all teams, 132-114. You know, we saw the Magic certainly play way above their level that most expected from them most of the season, but the reality of it is for them to keep that up over the long term, just highly unlikely. They just certainly just do not have the team, the depth, or the guns to do that. Course, over time they will, and they certainly have a nice, good young core of players to build with. Meanwhile, on the other side of this one, the Suns continue to wait for Kevin Durant to come back. When you look at the Western Conference standings, the Suns still in the playoff range at with 37 wins and 32 losses, but that just puts them one game ahead of the Golden State Warriors at 36-33, and one game ahead of the Clippers at 36-33. And then you start looking down further down, and well, if they don't start winning some games soon, they could easily end up in a play-in type game. So the Suns, certainly a lot to play for at this point. The Magic, they just seem to be regressing. I'm going to take those Suns three losses and say those were against really good teams. They're not playing one here. I'm going to take the Phoenix Suns. That's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks today, putting your bets in, be sure to use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. Our betting tools are 100% free in the way they work. They show you just how often the bets on the board today actually hit. Then they show you today's odds, and from there, you can assess the risk-reward, putting yourself on the bets that come in the most, pay the most. That's how you make money betting on sports.